Uvalde has named its new assistant chief of police. Homer Delgado will begin his new role on May 8th. He is currently the chief of police in Dilley, Texas, and Lieutenant Mariano Pargas was Uvalde's acting chief during the time of the mass shooting at Robb Elementary. He resigned from the department last November.